I think that's everyone's goal, trying to keep traditions alive.
I do find red a really powerful color.